So, do you have any problems with things like
fetishism? Fetish.
Oh, no, not really.